If I wasn't recording this, I wouldn't have believed it myself. I was adding an SSD to my PlayStation 5 to add more capacity to it. And then I dropped the NVMe screw into the fan hole.
Then I dropped another one, even tinier.
Bye, have a great time!
You have to trust me, I got both of them out by just shaking it violently.
No!
And of course, I gotta keep my reputation intact, and here's proof that it actually still worked.